Vanakkam, this is Haider Ali Sayed from Asivagam, United under Tamil Shiv.
Truth can be said in few words. To conceal the truth, drama company is required. Drama continues between ruling and opposition parties, between center and states. Truth is, they all are serving syndicate of elites, Varanam. Only a selfish, ignorant, anti-spiritual, coward people would serve such regime.
There are two types of Varnadharam. First, Varnadharam under ancient Pandyan Asivagam Koil parliament system, which gives power to all branches of profession, caste, rank, thus first Pandyan Sangam established. In this age, there are two old yugas, Satyugam, Kalyugam. There are two types of Varnadharam. First, Varnadharam under Pandyan. Second, Varnadharam under Caucasian settlers from bloodline of Cain the fugitive, among them four beastly regime who would prolong greater Kalyugam, which was prophesied by Sri Krishna. Four beastly regime mentioned in Daniel chapter 7 are as follows: Persian Empire, Roman Empire. These two beastly regime ended due to Quran. Later, Genghis Khan from Mongolia entered Samarkand, Bukhara, Iran, Iraq, thus broke the backbone of the first two beasts.
Third beastly regime is Ottoman Empire, who ended seed of David tribe Judah Moor administration from Hejaz. They collapsed in 1918. From 1927, rise of the South, the devil from Najd, the fourth and final beast mentioned in Daniel chapter 7.
Satyugam prolonging due to four beastly regime disguised as Muslim world. Satyugam possible only through straight part of first Siddha Tamil Shiva. Nandri, Vanakkam.